India-Panama connections is the oldest in the Central American region, dating back to the middle of the 19th century when groups of Indians went to Panama to work on the construction of Panama railways and later the Panama Canal in the early 20th century. Panama is the first country in the Central America where India has a resident mission. Panama has also a mission in New Delhi. Panama is one of the key countries in Latin America, and Indian businessmen should explore this market more vigorously and actively. Already a large number of Indian businessmen present in Panama engage in wholesale and retail activities. There is a lot of scope of Indian businessmen in various sectors, including the engineering, construction, and hydropower. If you take the statistics, trade and economic relations are very excellent in Panama. In 2009, Panama exported $4.531 million against $24.597 million imported from India. This shows there is a great relationship, trade relationship between the Panama and the government of India. We complement the Institute for Scientific Research and High Technology Services, AAP, for being one of the premier institutes with the most complete infrastructure in the Panama for scientific research in the field of biomedicine, biology, biotechnology, chemistry of natural products, pharmacology, biodiversity, immunology, neurosciences, toxicology, parasitology, clinical trials, and other related areas. I am sure this meeting will give a very good opportunity to the businessmen to know the development taken place in Panama and the scope of establishing businesses with cooperation, joint ventures, technology import or export, marketing, investment in Panama. I am confident that your visit to Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad, will further expand the economic ties between our two states. FAPSI will be delighted to be a partner with you in every possible way to make our partnership much more stronger. FAPSI is very keen on promoting and developing the Andhra Pradesh economic cooperation with Panama. With these few words, I once again welcome you to this great city and hope that we will have more cooperation in the future to come. Thank you.